The village party. Sophia wanted to make a huge party at the end of June, because that was the longest day of the year there. She told William about it, and he accepted it. They wanted the party to have quizzes, sports, racing, races and competitions. They also wanted the people there to bring pizzas, blocks of cheese, pastas, salads, and they wanted Mrs. Trips to bring milkshakes, and they also wanted their mom to make a huge butter strawberry jam cake in shape of the street. Their parents accepted it, and they also wanted to have a running race for grandparents only, and a volleyball match in Mrs. Trips' garden. In the morning of 21st, they also made a poster and glued it at the end of the street. On the last day of June, the morning of 21st June, it was dry and sunny, but later it started to rain. Mr. Sand brought three big tents. Mrs. Tripp brought 24 umbrellas, and Mrs. Smart brought 10 big towels. When it stopped to rain, they brought everything back on the street and left. William entered the dancing competition, but he didn't win. Sophia's friend Betty won. William's friend Dan won the hopping competition, and Mrs. Tripp won the skipping competition, and Uncle Harry won the competition for the funniest costume. In the end, the grandparents' band thanked everyone that helped during the party. No one went home before midnight. The next day, Sophia wanted to make another party the next year, but William told her it was too early to think about it.